Good morning. Buenos dias, mi gente. Yo. Welcome to Daily Discipline number 383. My name is Rob Hoback. That's Addison.
Hello.
We're happy that you're here, honored and humbled that you keep coming back, like, for reals. Honestly.
Today appreciate it. Make a Princess Life video.
That's right. Later today, she's going to make another Princess Life video. Hey, it's a Sunday fun day. It's time change day. We understand. We've been talking a couple times this morning about how much easier time change Sunday is today than it was back in the past, right? So we ought to be thankful for that. But so first things first, we're still the realists. You know what else I am? Falling. I fell back last night, right? Me and the clocks for time change. My thankies are for this one right here, Addison.
Hello.
She's my best helper. I can always count on her. And on Friday, when I was taking her to school, as I was dropping her off, she invited me to have lunch with her. And not just any lunch. She wanted me to bring Panda Express, which is her favorite restaurant. So I did it. And I got to school, and I surprised her, didn't I? You didn't know I was coming. So that was nice. And then some girl in her class called me, asked me if I was her grandpa. That wasn't nice. I didn't like that. But we got through it. And then we got to the end of our meal, and we opened up the fortune cookie, right, which is her favorite part of the meal. Yay. And the fortune read, true friends will be there for you when needed. True friends will be there for you. Hell, I have several true friends who are always there for me when I need them, who watch this all the time. And you know who you are, right? You know who you are. So thank you. I just wanted to say thanks. And I wanted to point out the pattern, right? And there's a pattern in my life that this one came home from school one day. She's like, Daddy, got to recognize the pattern. I'm like, recognize what pattern? She's like, I don't know. That's what we're talking about school today, recognizing the pattern. And so, because she used to call it a pattern, right? And so anyway, there's a pattern around here that goes like this. My kids will bring me something. Like, I don't know. Hey, Daddy, you want to come have lunch with me? Hey, Dad, you want to watch Shark Tank with me? Hey, Dad, you want to go to the library? Hey, Dad, you want to do this? And I'm always like, nope, no, no, no. Because I'm always busy, right? I always got all these things that I want to do that I can't, bless you, that I'm unable to do because I'm busy being a dad, right? And so then what happens is I auto-reject, and then I think about it, I'm like, well, I should reconsider, and then I do it, and then in the midst of it, there's usually a lesson that I learn, right? And so just like the other day when she asked me, she's like, Daddy, come spend time with me. Isn't that what everybody wants, somebody that wants to come and spend time with them? And I said, no, and then I'm like, oh, yeah, I should go back and do that. And then when I did, you know, there's just a little reminder, just waiting for me, a little piece of paper that reminded me that I have some friends that will always be there for me when I need it. It's awesome, right? So thank you, Sissy. I appreciate that. Can I get a high five? All right. So congratulations to the Bruins fourth grade boys who beat up on UConn yesterday, beat them 20-0, didn't they, Sis? Yep. And then last night, hey, we found a great kid. Did you have any of those steak tacos last night? Oh, no, you were busy. We ate them all, right? We made some carne asada. Oh, man, was that delicious. And so now it's just Sunday fun day. We're going to hang out here. We got to go to the store. We're going to have some M&M pancakes. If you're in the area, come on by. We're going to have, give them a list.
Bacon, pancakes, syrup, chips.
What's that on the bottom? M&M's. M&M's. We got it. Great list. All right. So we're done for the day. Hands up. Peace out. We're better together. We appreciate you stopping by. We'll be back tomorrow on a manic Monday. Keep your eyes out for the Princess Life coming out later today. Go Packers. Deuces. Love you guys. Thanks for coming by.